hates me as being scared to have kids. I'm not scared of having the kid. I don't think I'll be a good dad. I don't think I'll do a good job. I think it's going to be really bad for me because I know what'll happen. One day, I'll be driving along in the car with my little white son. He's white. I think. We'll see. Depending on how many drinks Terrence has. We'll be driving along, and then he'll look out the window, and he'll see a sign in neon that says, Live Nudes, XXX, hanging on a building. He'll turn to me, and he'll ask me about it. I'm like, well, Daddy, what's that? And I'll have to pull over and have that awkward conversation every guy knows with their father. I'll have to pull over and explain everything to him. Well, little son, when a man and a woman are together, they're allowed to touch you, but you're not allowed to touch them. $60 gets you 3 songs. Never wear jeans, always sweatpants. I just don't know if I'm ready for that kind of responsibility.